My bedroom windows face the east. Clear skies, no blinds, it's filling up with heat. The nightmares I can handle, but it's getting hard to breathe. It's getting hard to breathe. Yeah, I still had a good time, although I spent the end of the night in the bathroom hugging the toilet like my best friend. Like I really missed it. I woke up soaked in sweat and daylight. It's almost one. The whole morning's gone to waste. I had so many things I wanted to get done to make it worse. Fell asleep in my jacket over hoodie over shirt. So when you walk into my room, see the couch, ask me, is that where you sleep? And I say, yeah, I used to. You say, what do you mean? I say, I stopped. You say, what for? I say, I stopped falling out of my bed when I started sleeping.
Welcome back to the stream. Welcome to Minecraft stream. I've been playing a lot of Minecraft lately. Life has been great, and I hope your day or night has been fine as well. I love Minecraft. I have been playing in another server, but I felt like I have completely forgotten about Carol Celeste, and I do not feel proud about that part. So that's what I'm gonna play today. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna play in Carol Celeste server. Now, if I remember correctly, me and MC is supposed to make spawn pretty. But I don't know what her plans are. So I will have to just think of something. No? Hi Kuwaga, thanks for paying tax. Tax are just generally good. Glimpse up. Okay, let's go. Let's get into it. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm here and it's dark. I've never shown you my house. My chocolate strawberry house. Cause it's literally pink and it's pink and chocolate, you know? Hold on. Let me sleep first. It's important. I remember I have a bed here. Yeah. I know the interior is very empty. You know, I have not been managing this place well because I was doing tool stuff. I have been purchasing my way to full diamond. Life is good. Oh. And yeah, this is my house. Wait, hold on. Has dreamy nights always been this long? Or am I becoming crazy the more I listen to it? Is there any part? Any me? Oh. Why did I use that one? That's weird. Hold on. Let me change that. That's not the... I don't know why I used that one. Oh, it's because it's the first option! I've used it too much! Wait. Need to change that, hold on. This one. Why can't I copy? Oh, I thought it's raining. There we go. Done. I can't move. I cannot move. Oh, it's because of my Chinese keyboard. But yeah, this is my... Well, this is my... strawberry chocolate house. I tried my best to use different types of wood to make sense of this house. Because it's very hard to work with pink wood when I don't know if mangrove is gonna match it or not. But this is my chocolate strawberry house. Finally, a food stream I can watch while in train. I ate durian. Oh, I cleared that place a bit. But yeah, hi Carol. Welcome to... Why is food pronounced food and not food? What? Food? Hold on. What? These are supposed to be petals. Why is there things under there? That's to make it float, I suppose. But that's weird. I just noticed that. Patches of petals are weird. Wood. Food. It makes sense, Carol. Carol, look at spawn, Carol. I've done nothing. Look at this, Carol. I've done nothing. Now I am planning on placing some, you know, moss on top of it. Like the old server we had. Because I really like the idea of a concealed lighting, right? Hi, MC. Hi, Ruslan. Behind your house, Ben, is a lot of chests full of items. Hold on. Are you sure? Wait, what? For real? That I'm going to use to make a big thing. You place it behind my house? Huh. Are you on the right somewhere? Right. On the right somewhere. That place that I mentioned I cleared out a bit? No. On the right somewhere. Oh wait, this is left. I definitely remember being near your house. Are you sure it's my house? Ah! Skeleton? What? What? Did I just get scared by a pig? Are you my mining hut? I have a mining hut? Oh yeah, I have a mining hut. You're right, I have a mining place. That is true. Here. Ah. I gave up there, but yeah. It was like a little building. There's a building? Is it the one there? There's a grass block that goes down. What? It's MC, it's definitely not near my house. There's nothing here. Yeah. Yo, my beautiful house, totally temporary. I've went to your house, Ruslan. Because I was placing these blocks, I think I have more. Yeah, I have more glowstone to be placed. I hope it's temporary. After all, it's... Oh, wait, there's this here. Wait, what is this? Empty? Oh, it's a bunch of gears. Oh, this is a good pickaxe. Nice. This is good. This is decent. Loot from the end. Take it if you want. Have you seen the Unjungle Jungle? What? Unjungle Jungle. I think that's Avery's house. That's Ruslan. That's... someone's, and Flemo made another house there, the same house in Carol's Celeste number one. I have 4 bars. This is great. Okay, what is this? Why is there an L here? I forgot I have shovel. I've been playing in another server and I was too lazy to collect any... Like, as always, I don't like to go mining in caves. So I was still using stone stuff, so I'm like, yeah. Wait, what? Go towards that one. That's... That? Or that? You need to see it. Your unjungle jungle? Where do I see your unjungle jungle? Oh yeah, I'm planning on making a bridge here or something, because I want to connect these two land, because they are separated by water and I think having a bridge is gonna be great. I assume it's this one, right? There's nothing here. That's a cave. Ah. Let's not take that. Oh, there's a lot of things here. The return of jungle? Jungle, maybe? That's a lot of bone. That's a lot of bone meal. That's a lot of cows. Oh, this is definitely the chest. This is This is definitely the chest. I found it, MC. I found it. What is this place? Okay. weird. But okay. That's old Carol house. No, that's old Flammo house with Lay and stuff. That's my campfire. So I can get stone for what though? What do you want stone for? Is there any specific reason for stone? This brick? Stone brick. Hold on. You found so much. MC, have you been mining? MC is scary. Oh, there are people playing in this server. I've not seen this before. Why do I always play alone? But yeah, MC, do you want me to clear out the place? How should I do it? Should I clear out the place? Those are mine. MC is here! I'm not playing alone! Why is this tree floating? Big fan of MC. Hold on, I need to express that. Big fan. Alright, let's change this today for now. Yeah, I'm a bigger fan. I'm a bigger fan than you, okay? I'm not gonna lose this. I'm a bigger fan. You won't win this. I think that's Aurora's place? No, Aurora's place is different. No, I will win. No, I don't think so. I don't think you'll win. Okay, let's not talk about that part. Oh, don't mind that there is a door at the top floor for no reason. You know, sometimes you just have to open the door and fail down a bit. It's just how life works. A lot of dark oak. Oh dear. Nice trim you have there. Looking good. Look good. Hi, big fan. But yeah, you need dark oak, a lot of them. Well, if you want dark oak, wait, but for what though? For what though? Look at those eyes. Nice skin, by the way, for build I wanna do. Is it for the one on spawn or like just personal project? Oh. Flowers! You look good! The one in spawn? Okay. I mean, we can plant it close by. And then when we building it, we can... Well, I got scared. When we were building the thing, we can just watch them grow instead of it being that far away. Plus, you have bone meal, so I think we will be fine. I don't mind chopping wood. I have some dark oak saplings. Oh, we need a lot of them. Let's just hope we won't run out of them. You know, if we run out of them, we might have to... deforestation. But yeah, that's when things go wrong. Yeah, it's 4-for-1 tree. And the leaves are not a lot. Does the MC in MC to save stands for Minecraft? I don't think so, no. I think she mentioned that before. I think she hates that I said Minecraft. Minecraft to save. It doesn't. It's to do with my family name. No, I'm not gonna say it. I was just something. There's something I wanted to say, and it's bad, and I know it's bad. It's rude, but I'm like, yeah. Let's not do that. Let's not do that at all. Let's not do that. Let's not say it at all. I didn't even know Minecraft existed when I made this. What? No way! No way! No. You're lying. I placed a block in there. We only have 2 dark oak saplings, MC Jess. We are not gonna have enough. We are definitely not gonna have enough. We need more saplings than that. You have 3? What do you mean by you have 3? We are not gonna have enough saplings. It's not enough. I have 1. But it's still not an... Ah! I'm okay. My internet is completely fine. This is fine. Well, we have a lot of bone. For bone meal. I can't unsee this. I remember there's a chest for this. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we have a lot of oak. Wood. Strip. Cherry log. Yeah, we have a lot. I think I need like 2 rows. Oh, we need that much? MC, it's gonna be faster if we just go to a dark oak thingy and then we just like deforest. It's gonna be easier than these. Oh, there's a sapling. There isn't one nearby. How far is the other one? I've not traveled in this world to know. I don't think I've traveled... No, I definitely have traveled in the Nether. Just for a bit. 3k block? 3k block isn't... And it's gone? What do you mean by it's gone? What do you mean by it's gone? MC, that's so sad. Watery trees. MC, do you wanna chat? Do you want a Discord chat? I don't mind Discord chat. Do you want Discord chat? All right. I'm gonna go to your server because... Wait. Yeah, right? Or like, where do you wanna go? Am I in your server? I have a feeling I'm not in your server. I don't think I'm in MC server. I don't think I'm in MC server. I don't think I'm... I think I'm a fake friend. I don't think I'm in MC server. I really don't think I am. MC, can you send me an invite? Oh, how can I say out loud that I am a big fan of MC? I'm ashamed. There we go. Hello.
Hello, Wen.
Definitely big fan, by the way. I'm sorry. There's just too much server, okay? I don't join. Oh.
That's fine.
Thank you.
Tree.
Nice server name. Free.
Did my Jess's femboy harem?
I don't know what to say.
Amazing.
I don't know what to say. You know? What can I possibly say other than that though?
Nothing.
All right. Nothing.
It's the only name for the server.
Has it always been the same, this name, the entire time?
No. It was Mug 2 saves Discord.
Oh.
I changed it.
Secretly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was a lot of femboys in the server. So like, yeah, it's now my femboy harem.
Nice. Oh. Anything you do will scare me, by the way. Oh, tree. They are growing quite fast, don't you think?
Yeah, they are actually.
Yeah, like... normally it doesn't grow. Because I've not seen them grow. You know?
Yeah.
Like... They are always stuck in the same... sapling state, and they don't grow fast. I don't know why they are growing here, but
I don't know.
Yeah.
Also, we should have a lot more spruce wood than this, because I did plant a lot of spruce trees.
Oh, you need spruce?
Yeah. I think a creeper blew up. Because there was two chests here.
Oh. Ah. Ah, okay. Well, we can grow the big, you know, tree. Yeah?
Yeah.
The big one, not like this single one. Like the entire thing. I don't know what to say when it's a 2x2 situation. Like,
what do you mean?
Like, how am I supposed to say that we need the big spruce tree?
Do the big one or 2x2?
Big spruce tree. Yeah. We need bad, is what we need. Boy-o. Hold on, I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh, wait, there should be a bad here. No, there should be a bat here! Where am I going? Is there no bat here? There's no bat here?
No, I haven't slept in days. I normally plant loads of trees during the day, and then chop them down at night.
Oh, but it doesn't grow though, because... Because, you know, no one's in the server.
No. Right? But no, they won't grow unless someone's here.
I don't think it.
I went through like I had like a couple hours where I just played it, mined a lot of stuff.
Sleep. Okay, I'm just gonna carry my bat there. My inventory is very full. I really need an ender chest? Do you have ender chest just spare? You know? Just exist?
Nope.
You know? No? Okay. It's okay, oh. You know? It's okay. It's alright. I don't need it, you know? I don't need it. My 30 blocks of emerald is Don't worry, I have my 30 blocks of emerald with me at all times. I'm fine.
Why do you need 30 blocks of emerald?
I was grinding. I was busy becoming rich, okay?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I need them. How do you think I got all of this armor? And tools and stuff. That's right,
fair enough.
I bought all of them.
When I was supposed to get my nails done today.
You should go get your nails done then. Oh, big tree.
The person I was gonna go with hasn't replied to my messages.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've never done my nails before. Well, not in a salon, I guess. Is that what they call salon?
Yeah, salon.
I don't go there for nails, I only go for hair.
Hair.
Yeah, hair. Yeah, I've never been to one, so I don't know how it felt. But at the same time, every time I watch a video, I guess, because they move the skin, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh god, I won't feel comfortable like that. So I'm always scared. I don't think I'll ever go to a to do a manicure. Manicure.
No, I'm gonna get acrylic nails.
Oh, yeah, that one you definitely need to go. I don't think doing that by yourself is a good idea.
No.
I love shinies.
I love shinies too.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, I bet you have a lot of diamonds, which is a much more. better shiny than I have, because I don't think I've gotten a piece of diamond at all. So like, if you throw me a diamond, I will get the achievement, I think. No, wait. Will I? Is there an achievement to get diamonds or like diamond tool? Because I have diamond tools.
Yeah, there's an achievement to get diamonds.
Yeah, I don't think I have that achievement.
It's just called diamonds. Wait, let me get back to my house.
L? Okay.
L.
Do I have diamond achievement unlocked? Monster Hunter. Adventuring Time. Minecraft. See, I don't have. I have never acquired diamond. I've never filled a bucket of lava. I've not gone adventure because I've never used my shield.
My god.
I've never did anything! Oh dear.
I mean, those diamonds in the chest you can take, because I believe me and Karo have, like, a lot.
Oh, you're rich, is what you're telling
me. Yeah, we are rich. I mean, I'm in full netherite one.
Yeah, right. I've thought of doing, I've actually thought of... Yeah, I was thinking of doing netherite mining, but I just couldn't get myself invested in it.
It is a lot of effort.
Yeah, it's a lot of bad, and I will need a sheep farm to get bats. And
I just use my pickaxe. I just mined it.
You see, I've only gotten a full pickaxe not long ago. They are still pretty new.
Mm-hmm.
And I've never been to the Nether.
Oh.
I mean, I have been to the Nether, but not for longer than 5 minutes.
I see.
So I've never explored yet.
I have 4 stacks of diamonds.
Oh dear god. You need help. I guess you get them because you're in a cave, right? Because you're in, like, you live in a cave and then you're mining for this place? Or are you just strip mining? Hi, egg.
That's just mining.
Yep. Yep.
Mining in the cave because it's huge.
Yeah, that cave is big. You know, maybe I should live in the cave as well. Maybe I shouldn't live outside alone with my strawberry and chocolate ice cream house. Oh hey, we have a lot of spruce sapling.
Oh wait, this nail place is like right next to my house. I could just walk there.
Oh. Do you need friends to go along?
Yeah. Do you want to come get your nails done, man?
I'm scared.
Scared.
Yeah. And I don't feel like... I wouldn't feel like spending... I mean, it's my preference, right? I like my nails short. And I know that there are some nail art for short nails. It's amazing, yeah. But... I don't know, I feel like I have painted my nails before, right? I did it myself. And I noticed how much I like to touch it because I'm not used to have a layer on top of my nail. So I keep touching it and it feels weird. It feels weird.
I was the same. When I painted my nails, I was like touching it.
Oh dear, it's raining. MC, it's because you're new, not here, and it started raining.
Okay, I'm going.
Because you're not here.
I still want to get my nails done, so okay. We'll have to go on my own.
Alright, then I guess you can go. I will collect the wood for you. Okay, this is gonna be a wood collecting stream.
I need lots of spruce as well.
Need a lot of spruce as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll do my best. Maybe I should get a different chest for it. Yeah, maybe I can organize the chest a bit more so it's different.
Yeah.
MC, it's because you're not here, that's why the tree doesn't grow anymore. Lemon.
Hey, Wen. Do you want to see my outfit for today?
If you want to show it, sure.
Yeah,
it's okay. I don't mind losing my self-esteem. It's gonna be okay.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, hang on. Ready?
Oh. I'm waiting patiently.
Patiently.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that looks like something I would wear, honestly.
Yeah.
I always wear a t-shirt and then a skirt or skorts.
This is a skort.
I like skorts more, honestly. Big fan of skorts.
I don't want to flash anyone. You're not allowed to see my underwear.
I mean, you can wear those... what do you call those again? Shorts, right?
Yeah.
You can wear shorts inside, you don't have to wear just directly underwear and then a skirt.
Yeah, but why do that when I can wear a skort?
But skirt and skort is two different things.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. They are different, so... Obviously, if you wear a skirt, then... Yeah, then you should wear something. Then you should wear a short, but that doesn't mean that a short, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Ah!
What?
You look good, by the way. You're not scary at all. I'm not scared of red. Red is a good color.
Did you turn around?
Why am I so why am I so jumpy? Hold on, I need to stick.
They're after me.
Yeah, I know. I have been sleeping, so this won't bother me.
I mean, it can try and touch me, it won't do anything.
Oh, because you have because you're red.
And more that my armor is protection 4 on breaking 3 on everything.
That's... You should have that when you're trimmed.
Huh?
You should have that. You should have full enchant already, right? On armor?
Yes. Yeah. I have, so my boots have got protection 4 on breaking 3, depth strider 3, mending, feather falling 4.
Yeah, that sounds about right, honestly.
And my leggings have just got unbreaking protection and mending. Chest plate's got the same, but thorns. And then helmet's got protection, unbreaking, aqua affinity, inspiration, and mending.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember any of that, but I'm glad that you told me that. Thank you. Hold on, I think you need two rows, right?
Yes, please.
Okay.
But I'm gonna call the nail salon because I really want to get them done because I'm on vacation from today. So.
What?
I'm getting my nails done because I'm on holiday.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're on holiday. That's good. You should take breaks and not play Minecraft with me. That's a better way to spend your time. Oh, big tree.
Big tree.
There's so many trees to mine. Karaga is a big fan of skirt. I'm a big fan of skirt. Oh dear. I'm streaming. Ruslan.
I win.
I'm scared.
Oh, hi Ruslan. Sorry, you were in the shower and I
sound
and I
like
didn't
I'm paranoid.
Well, my friend just woke up at 3 o'clock.
That's completely normal. You know, at least they woke up, you know, so. Good start. Oh dear. My mining skills suck when I don't know how to use an efficiency 5 pickaxe. I mine too fast.
Have you seen the Unjungle Gem?
Unjungle
Gem? Unjungle Jungle.
Unjungle Jungle? No, I've not seen the Unjungle Jungle. Where is it?
When these chests are a bit goofy.
What?
Like in the direction of
they
my house.
He don't huh? match up.
Go to my house first.
Hold on. Let me just finish mining this particular tweet, and then I'll go to your house. Okay, your temporary house,
like
right?
My one project on the server that I actually finished.
Wait, what? Actually? What, Ruslan?
He destroyed a jungle. I think it will show up on my minimap.
Hold on, and jungle. Your temporary house, right?
Sparse jungle. I mean, it's very sparse. There's like nothing in it.
Wait, what? What am I missing?
Ruslan destroyed an entire bamboo and sparse jungle.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It was also a normal jungle.
Was there normal jungle as well?
Yeah.
That's it's a sparse jungle on my thing.
Because sparse jungle is less. Why did you do this, MC?
I mean, you can go to my house first and look at the chest.
I thought that's how you wanted it. You...
No, I purposefully made it only one chest.
Oh.
But it's okay. Hold on, I'm going to the... to...
temporary house.
Yeah, the temporary house, definitely, no doubt. It's definitely... there's a giant cross there.
That's not mine.
I hope it's not. I hope it's not your grave. You know? Oh, this is the cherry blossom. Actual cherry blossom biome. And I place things there. Wait, what? Okay. Llama. No, this is not llama. This is camel.
There's Slim Boy.
Camel.
Look at my horse.
Horse. Flam boy. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, now you can look at the chest. Yeah, those have been raided.
MC, are you sure we don't need jungle log? There's a lot here.
No, the chest was full at some point.
It's a pagoda? What?
Okay, now can you turn on coordinates? Okay, so facing east, I think you should go turn 90 degrees to the left.
What the heck? Why do
the
I
other left?
Why you wanna? You really want me to see the unjungle
really
jungle?
The unjungle jungle. The in this direction.
How interested I am in the unjungled jungle, though.
It's something you want to see.
Are you sure that I want to see the unjungled jungle?
Don't you have an elytra?
I don't have an elytra. I don't think I have the achievement. Ruslan, I don't play in this server.
It's not that far. You can take my horse.
No, I'm not gonna go. I'm scared to go alone. I'm scared. I don't know where is the way home. MC, do you have an elytra? MC is no longer here. MC, die. Just kidding. I'm a big fan of skirts in particular.
I'm a big fan of Wen.
I'm a big fan of you.
Yo.
Hi, Panda. Why do you think it's face 13 though? What makes 13? Why is it 13 in particular?
Okay, I have booked a appointment. I have. I'm getting my nails done at 4.
Oh. Yo. Nice. I want to get my nails done.
She's just woken up. And I said, should I still come and get you or no? And by the time I get there, it'll be 3:30, and she starts work at 5. Can't really do anything.
So will you go do it alone then?
I will go alone.
You should bring me along.
If you want, like, the other side of the world, then sure. Then we can go get Bobo as well.
Nice!
Yeah, when just get a flight for tomorrow?
For tomorrow?
You just get the flight tomorrow. Ah! How expensive can it possibly be, right?
From Malaysia to the 1,000 euros.
It's gonna be so expensive.
Your currency, I don't know.
You're talking probably USD, like... and I'm like, oh, that's times 4 for me.
What's your closest airport, Wen?
Probably like 20 IKEA Shar. Right.
What? My closest airport is...
Yeah.
I think that would... No, it's okay. I think it's less than an hour away. Maybe 30 minutes if there's no jam. And I can drive fast.
Flight on Monday to London is 500
USD.
Great British pounds.
Pounds.
Yeah, we use pounds.
Yeah. Times that by 5 and you get the amount I'll spend to go.
Is that really the conversion for Ringgit Malaysia?
You can try, you can check. I think it's 5.3 pounds, right? Not euro?
3,246 Ringgit Malaysia.
3,000?
Yeah.
Eh? Is it with return or just one way?
That's return for the next day.
Oh god, that's...
Go there, get your nails done.
That's gonna take two months of my salary just to go there.
Oof.
Yeah.
Worth
it. It's a 15-hour flight, and you stop in the middle.
I go there, snack for a while, and then come back. Same plane.
Same people next to you.
It's so expensive to go to your place.
It's actually cheaper than I thought it would have been. My flight to the Philippines, to Cebu, cost my dad, I think 1,000.
Do you think it's because of the timing?
Maybe. I think summer holidays are finished and it's not summer anymore.
Yeah, probably, honestly. I mean, I have to say though, I'm kind of interested in the unjungled jungle. Should I go there?
Yes.
You should compromise and meet in Australia instead. We can go see Badger.
Yeah.
Flight to Australia costs 1,300 euro. 1.5k or something.
What, to Australia?
Yeah, and back.
Bruh.
We could meet
Australia
Immortus.
Is so expensive.
Could meet Immortus and Badger. No way.
Although I do plan on visiting Australia though when I save enough for vacation.
Australia is... that'd be cheap for you to fly to.
I mean, it's just nearer, right? Oh yeah, wrong sapling. I don't know, I actually don't know where I want to go. There's too much...
Yeah, I should probably pull up the materials list.
I'm gonna go to the unjungled jungle. I'm gonna bring my bat.
Okay. I will tell you where to go, then. If you go...
It's okay. I was told to go straight.
Go straight? Yeah, that way.
Yeah, go straight. I'm gonna visit the unjungled jungle.
Maybe Jess could just give you her elytra.
I don't have elytra.
Don't?
No?
Even if we have elytra, we don't have fireworks, so we can't
I'm
go far
sure
anyway.
Pretty sure I have enough in my chest.
Fireworks?
I haven't been to the end yet. I know where the end portal is, and I made a nether portal
Didn't
to the Flame end
give
portal.
Give you an elytra?
No? Because me and Kero are gonna go to the end.
Oh dear. Oh dear, and me and Carol. Carol promised me that he would go to the end with me. So
we can all go, Wen.
I don't think you will ever go.
I will never go to the end.
And it's all my fault.
This is so sad.
It's a savanna biome.
Savannah biome, where are you?
Yeah. Oh, I'm going
it's
straight.
It's past the savannah.
Is it raining outside? It is raining outside! What the heck? The weather here has been weird.
You can't blame that on me this time.
It's definitely your fault that the weather is raining right now. You asked for it.
Yo, for me it won't rain today, let's go.
I don't mind raining, but it has been very warm and then it started raining, so it's so hot. It's so bad. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like the weather here. Oh wait, there's trees? There's what? That's not real. That's not real. That's... Wait, isn't this... Isn't this where... Isn't where... Isn't this the farm?
Mob
the mob
farm?
Farm?
Yeah, it's past the mob farm.
Bro.
Oh, true. I forgot you could have just gone through the nether.
No, I've never been to the... I've not been to the nether that much, so I don't know the location anyway. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Look at this place. Oh, I swear I was so mad that Flamel build this mob farm here.
It makes sense where it is there. So on your left is Sani's house.
Yeah, you
should go on land very... now to Sani's house. And then from there, raid again.
What?
Yeah, you can see the jungle from Sani's house. That's the way to go.
Okay.
You went a little too far to the right.
Where are you? You are there.
I don't like that mob farm.
Why?
No, I'm okay with the mob farm, but there is a coral biome nearby, and then he decided to build it there.
It's right in the middle of the ocean, and it's the best spot for spawns.
Yeah, I know, but there's corals.
There?
That one? That's a jungle, that's not the unjungled jungle.
Turn right.
Right.
Yeah, there's left jungle to the left
that
side
one?
Of this river, and the right jungle to the right side. I deleted the right one.
This place is particularly green, so it has to be a jungle.
I think you're in the plains biome at the moment.
No,
oh, there you go.
This one.
Yeah.
Grassland, unjungle, jungle. This is so hilarious. Grassland, what made you want to do this plan?
I was bored.
It's sparse jungle, so it's not a lot of trees anyway.
Yeah, in most parts.
Ah, why did I place it there? Oh, there's someone entering the room. Hold on, be right back.
Hey.
I've returned. Yeah, this is sparse jungle, it's not that much tree, but you have a lot of trees, so... It gotta be different. What is that?
Yeah, in the bamboo jungle part, there's lots of trees. And also,
oh,
I removed
jungle.
All the grass.
Oh, I saw bamboo. It's this side. Okay. Oh...
I also removed all
Whoa!
Of the grass.
Oh, I didn't know it's that near. And there's a lot of chests.
Oh yeah, you can take a look at the chest.
Oh dear god.
It's all bamboo.
Oh dear god. Oh no. This is not a bamboo farm. This is a good seed. Oh, there's this part here. There's a desert. Right? Yeah, desert.
There's a clay biome, desert, no more jungle.
You should do the unjungle jungle there as well. Oh, there's a village. There's a nearby village as well. Nice. I have clearly not been traveling at all in this world.
I think the only direction we haven't gone in was east or west.
Huh. This is a big desert. Maybe this seed isn't that good. Just kidding, it's okay. Okay, I'm going back. I don't want to be here anymore. I feel like Rustling should do the unjungled jungle more though. You know, there's still a plot of
another unjungled jungle. I just want to remove everything.
That's really impressive though. I cannot speak. You know, I've actually thought of making a house in a jungle biome because everything is so green. It's so saturated,
yeah.
And I kinda like it. But at the same time, the jungles are far away. You want me to live nearby? You?
I mean, if you want to.
Should I though? If I live nearby, then there will be no one, you know, at spawn.
Flamer's there.
Kinda, actually. You're right. You should make that place unjungle jungle as well, you know? Do parrots spawn here? I kinda wanna know. Do they just spawn? How often that parrot spawn? Space gray.
I don't know.
Wow, there's a skeleton. There's creepers. I'm scared.
Creeper. Oh man.
I'm never going anyway far away ever again. I was wondering how Flamo found a parrot so early on. I guess it's that's the reason. The reason
was
nearby.
The jungle's pretty close.
Yeah. Good seed. Have I said that already?
Yes.
Yeah, good seed.
Good win.
Really? Am I really that good?
I'm gonna go to my car. What?
I have not been to your lush cave.
You should. But use the Nether Highway.
You made the Nether Highway already?
It's not a real highway, but it's definitely
a straight path.
Wait.
Wah.
Yeah, straight enough.
I am boat.
You are boat. Anyway, I'm gonna go to my car quickly to grab something.
Alright.
BRB.
Alright, don't leave your keys in the car. That sounds bad. That honestly doesn't seem good. Why is there couple? How much speed did you gain for placing that? Oh, there's a Enderman. Hello, Enderman. How are you doing? I'm fine, thank you. Am I going to the right direction? I think I am. Yeah. I should be going here. And where am I? Oh, that's Aurora's place, right? Yeah. Aurora, right? Yeah. I think that is. And then soon we will see the... Yep. I know my directions, maybe. Okay. Well, yeah. We are back again. I'm gonna continue mining. Please. I don't know what kind of vision MC have. All I know is that I'm gonna become a machine and mine. Maybe it's faster to build a tree farm. But tree farm doesn't work with dark oak though, so yep. That sucks. We're here. Okay, we're here. Let's see. Yeah, let's mine this one. Kuro. I'm not sure if she only meant she needed 2 row of spruce wood or both dark oak and spruce. Yeah. I can't speak. I cannot speak in. I cannot speak. Speaking is not my. It's not. I'm not. I cannot speak. They're mining with diamond. Mining with efficiency 5 is so good. I think it's efficiency 5, right? Yeah, it's efficiency 5. Mining with efficiency 5 is so good. It's so fast. I'm so used to mining with wood. It's not good, but... I was poor. I am Modi. Welcome to Care Was the Last. I'm mining wood because we're me and MC is thinking of beautifying spawn. I'm not sure what her plans are, but I think it's a big cherry tree. So she needs a lot of wood, and I'm fulfilling that. Although I bet she could do it herself, but I think it's a group project and I should contribute. So this is my contribution. Mining wood. Nope. Like this. I hope we will have enough dark oak, honestly. I'm worried that we won't have enough. I need 4 saplings and I'm scared that it doesn't drop enough saplings for it. Dark oak sucks. It's such a bad tree to grow. Because there's just not enough leaves for it. Like, even for like a spruce, there's a lot of saplings, but for oak, no. For oak, it's different. I think MC is mining cobble for, you know, cobble. Maybe I should help out mining cobble. Because I need to wait the tree to grow. It's gonna take time for the tree to grow, but at the same time, I need to collect saplings. Why is it so hard to multi? To do multiple things at time. There's an ender chest. I'm interested in that ender chest. Can I steal it? Should I steal it? Should I steal Famous ender chest? I would say no, but there's cats? Future Flammo house. Alright, let's throw these in. Hello, kitty. Vidi. Oh, it's the cat from the old house. Oh yeah, I've also noticed. Hold on. I noticed how bamboo boat cannot pass through this. I'll take damage. But if it's normal boat, I won't take damage because my hitbox will squish. But not with bamboo boat. Bamboo raft. So that's something to think about when I make the bridge to connect the waters. To connect the land, sorry. Not the water. We don't need to connect the water. We need to connect the land. I think I broke the leaves. The trees are growing healthily, like, they are growing very fast. Normally, I don't get them grow, you know. Normally, they are not good trees, but now they are being such a good tree. And I think it's all thanks to MC's existence, honestly. Because MC is here, everything grows very fast. Instead of needing to wait for like years, days for one tree to grow, it's just speed. Oh, I'm gonna drink water. Remember to stay hydrated. Oh, I made a big mistake. I wasn't high enough. I need to sleep. Mining tree is a lot of work. Oh, can you imagine that I mine that with stone axe? Because that is what I've been doing a lot of the times. Sleep. Get through the day. Oh, there's more sapling. We are getting a lot of saplings now. Nice. I was complaining just now. I guess complaining does work. Oh, another one. Oh, there's more saplings. Nice. This one's for dark, and this one for spruce. Spruce is gonna be easy. The issue is with dark oak. Look at MC. Just existing. This place is kinda dark. Let me light it up for you. Lapis here? I didn't know they have lapis in this level. I guess they do, but it's rare, right? I'm gonna take it. I like ores. I want to collect like different types of ores if that's possible. It's gonna be difficult though because I don't mine. Like this. Let me just place it in the ender chest. I should get myself an ender chest. I should beg for one, honestly. I should beg for an ender chest. That's what I'm gonna tell everyone. If I see someone in the server, I'll type that. Ah. Rest on God. There's one sapling here. Can I make... is there two here? Okay, there's only one. Okay, so we can't make another tree yet. Great, 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 great. What? I like
trees. Hello.
Hello, welcome back. I've mined a lot of trees.
I needed to... Boiler and my skirt got stuck. I can't undo the zip.
Oh, that was scary.
scary.
Yeah. I wouldn't want to be in that situation.
I was like, I can't get off. What would I do?
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in that situation.
Well, it wasn't fun.
But at least you're here now, so everything went well, definitely.
True.
Yeah. We have a lot of spruce, but not a lot of dark oak. I've been mining on
camera. Wait, did I have loads of dark... Did I have loads of spruce, but not any dark oak?
I think you have... You don't have both.
You moved everything, right?
Oh yeah, I moved spruce, everything, yeah.
Berry. Dark oak. There's two rows of dark oak.
Yeah, I've been working hard. You know, I've been working
hard. You said we didn't have any.
Yeah, I don't... Yeah. Okay. Maybe my brain... Yeah. I'm wired different. What can I say? I got it wrong. I don't know why, but I got it wrong, okay? It's not my fault. It's okay, kind of my fault, but it's not my fault, okay?
Where are the strips, Cherry? I need them. I don't know where I'm gonna build this, but it's quite big.
Besides spawn.
Like here.
You wanna build it here? Right in front of Flamo's house? Old one and new one?
Is that his old one?
Isn't the fanboy house the old one?
There's oh,
a
yeah.
House, remember? Pink house.
The fanboy house.
Yeah, fanboy house. Look at it. The egg is there. This egg will be on spawn once we have built some thing cool for it. And Flamo just decided to put the egg here with like no precaution at all of someone accidentally punch it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. We're gonna lose that egg.
No one's been on the server, so...
That's sad. Well... Oh, MC, has anyone told you that the moment you are here, the tree grows so fast every single time? I think...
Were they not growing fast before?
I don't know, I've never got them growing this, like, rapidly. Like, I planted them not long ago and they grow before the sun set, so that's how good they were. Normally, they don't even grow after a few days. It sucks.
Oh.
Is this just my issue? Am I cursed?
I think you're just cursed.
No! You need to be there when I need trees, okay?
Okay,
you
I
have
just...
to.
I can put a hole in the floor when I go get my nails done. And just...
The moment just, you leave the sewer, AFK. The tree just doesn't grow anymore.
Just stop going like I miss her. Then they go start playing Valorant.
No, what about Minecraft?
Minecraft.
Do you not
Yo,
play
who?
Minecraft with me? I was
who
did?
Why do you have an AFK on this Discord?
Oh, you went into stroke rehab. Welcome back.
He did.
Because it's funny.
Oh, I'm so tired already. Mining trees
but
are hard.
It has
work.
A funny name, Muslim.
Okay, I gotta go soon. The fanboy is about to arrive.
Oh, he's always there.
It's like 5 minutes away.
Oh shit.
Bye bye. Have a good time.
Oh, you can't go until Flamer comes and says hi.
Really? Am I gonna well, come?
You,
by?
You want Flamer to come in this VC through my mic?
Say yes. Hi.
And say hi.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, fine. I'll stay in here.
Yeah.
Yo.
Good. Or I will. Yeah. I won't tell you what I will do if Flamo isn't here, but you know.
How long do you have to be AFK until you go into stroke rehab?
I forgot.
Isn't it like 10 minutes by default? I actually don't know. I actually just say it for no reason.
Other settings. Inactive channel. Inactive timeout. 5 minutes. I said it's a 30. There you go.
30 minutes. Nice.
Yeah.
This should be like a second, honestly. The moment you're not active, you immediately just get to that chat.
Like one minute?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're getting a lot of saplings, MC.
I can unlock a server banner, server invite banner background.
Nice!
Wait, when? I'm gonna send you another invite to the server.
There's another?
No, okay. It didn't work. I thought I could do a GIF. Apparently not.
Imagine not being invited by the owner themselves, you know?
I invited you.
Yeah, you did. Good. Why did you why are you digging a hole?
I am gonna say AFK.
Oh, you're gonna help with the trees.
Yeah.
You're gonna help with the trees. That's what's going on.
Because I will be leaving soon.
Oh. This is so sad. MC's gonna leave me.
I need to get my nails done.
Yeah, you're right. Your nails is definitely more important than me. You're right.
Yeah, I thought you were coming as well.
I can't. Twitter feeds like my brain. I cannot go with you, okay? My mom doesn't allow me.
Mom says no.
Mom says no.
My mom says no when you go and ask your dad.
My dad asks, "Who are you?" And I can't be bothered to explain.
Sad.
Oh, I like that. Yeah, I think I will. Yeah, I think with you being here, I will be able to get the materials before you even come back. Honestly, I have to get.
It I can send weird. You the video that has all the list of items if you want.
Oh, you're following a weird video?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Are we gonna build the exact build?
No, we'll change it a bit.
Okay.
New COVID variant again. Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go outside for a bit and I'll be back in like 10 minutes probably.
No way, Rustin outside.
Rustin going outside, touch grass? Hold on. Okay, we got a lot of things. Good. Nope. Okay, so maybe a silk touch isn't that great.
Cherry Blossom Temple. That's what it's called.
Cherry Blossom Temple. Wait, we're building a temple?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
What did you think we were building?
I don't know. A giant tree.
Ah.
But I don't mind. We can build a temple. I've never built big project before. That is not farm related. So this is gonna be interesting for me.
When this is all the materials we need.
Okay, okay. Where? Oh. Avidya! Oh!
Oh, we've got way more dark oak than we
need. I think we have enough materials already. I think we need wool.
I just don't know what that block is next to the hoppers.
Oh, that's the shroom, the new lights from Frog.
Oh.
I think it's purple. The purple variant. Because there's three type of frog light, right? Green, yellow, and purple. I think that's the purple one. Do I need to go and find Frog?
Oh, frog lights. What the fuck?
Do I need to go find Frog, or like, do you have Frog already?
Oh no, it's okay. We can just use
shroom light.
Glowstone or shroom lights.
I prefer shroom lights. Shroom lights are nicer. Glowstone is for budget.
Glowstone is if you don't have anything. Ah, sleepy.
Same, I'm also sleepy. I think it's because I yawned and then you started yawning as well.
Maybe,
unless you didn't hear me yawn, so.
I didn't hear you yawn. Okay, I should probably go outside as well.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I'm alone again, but it is okay.
I'm still here. I'll just be AFK for an hour, maybe.
Yeah, you're right. You're still here. You're still here and not here at the same time.
Also, this is going to be the first time going outside in a skirt.
Oh, nice!
I am kind of scared, but also should be fine.
Why is scared?
People scary.
I don't know about you, but... I would be scared too. You look too good to go outside, honestly. I'm scared for you.
When? What do you mean? Excuse me?
You look good.
No, you.
My self-esteem has never been lower, honestly.
Oh! I need to brush my hair. Would you like hair brushing ASMR?
I don't know how you do that though. I don't know what sound you can make for brushing your hair.
I wonder if you can hear it.
Yeah, a bit, actually. Wait, is that even...
Did you hear that?
I think I did, but I'm not sure what I'm hearing.
Because Discord definitely definitely showed my mic was active.
Yeah, I heard something, but I don't know what I'm hearing. Is that really how hairbrush sound like? Are you using a wood hairbrush?
No, I'm using a normal hairbrush.
Okay, I didn't know what hair brushing sounds like.
I have quite thick hair, so it's really tangled.
Okay, my hair is too thin to understand this.
Hair debuff.
I think I have enough wood. MC, I think I've collected every wood that we need.
I think we went a bit overboard.
I think we have enough wood.
We can make, like, multiple.
Multiple of the same building.
We can make loads of them.
I don't think that's gonna be good. That's weird that we're gonna build it with like the same wood, the same structure. It's like a landmark.
Yeah.
You just put it everywhere.
Every couple thousand blocks, it's just there.
There's just one tower to assert dominance.
What's my camera doing? Why is it so blue? I just want to brush my hair.
Your camera? No,
yeah?
You're not. Okay. You should use a mirror instead.
I'm brushing my hair, but I'm using my camera as the mirror.
Ah. Hello.
Hi, Lucy. And also, bye, Lucy, because I'm gonna go get my nails done.
What? Let's go.
Yeah.
Huh?
Go.
Go?
Yeah,
let's go. That's first grade.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
I will be back in like 40 minutes, maybe 50.
40 minutes?
I might go get some food as well, because hungry girly.
Good luck, food.
I will AFK in here. I am still on the ground. Please protect me when.
What?
I am underground. Please protect me.
I'm not sure if I will protect you, honestly.
But you should,
Why are you placing water? Don't drown yourself. Wait.
No, no.
Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing? What is this? Oh, okay.
I was gonna place water in the stairs and have a little
bath
thing.
Okay, I can give you water. Here, hold on. There you go.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, alright.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. MC is doing pedicure in Minecraft. Soaking her feet.
Okay.
What a weird thing to say. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I am gonna leave the VC too. Wait, hold on. I'm supposed to wait for Rustin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait until Flammo comes by. And okay. Then I'll leave, maybe. A lot of food.
Is this like a public server or is this private?
I'm not sure because I think it's Kara's server. I don't know how he runs it. I just play on it, but I'm unsure. I feel like it would be better if we ask Kara though, but I don't think Kara is here.
I'd presume that's whitelist in place.
Oh yeah, actually yeah, it's whitelisted, yes. Because in the past we were not whitelisted, but we were hosting in a larger server provider.
Yeah.
I think it's Minehut or something.
Yeah, I don't know about providers. I just if I need a server, I host it myself.
Ah, but yeah, the domain cannot let anyone join by default, and we didn't whitelist. We didn't have a whitelist, so. It got breathed heavily.
That sucks.
Yeah, it sucks. But at the same time, thanks to that, we have another server. And I have better ping now.
Yeah.
I have better bars. Right. So it's good. It's a good news.
Where is the server?
I don't know. I didn't ask enough questions to know. But yeah, I live in Asia, so the server is US, I suppose. Or you. So, I don't know.
Yeah, you would
won't
happen for
this.
Me. for some reason.
Okay. MC didn't send me the video for the structure that we are building.
Well, what are you building?
I think it's called Sakura Temple.
Also, just a building structure, not something like a farm or something.
Not farm, just structure, okay. A building.
Fair.
Because we're trying to beautify our spawn. Cherry Temple. Okay, I think I know which one is it. I found it immediately. This is nice.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, there's a big tree. I thought we were building a big tree. I didn't know we were building an entire building. I thought it's just a big cherry blossom tree. I was mistaken. Yeah. I guess I should find a place to build it, right? I don't feel like it's appropriate to build it in front of Flamo's house. I feel bad.
I don't know, I haven't seen the server in ages.
I'm streaming, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm streaming. I should mention that before the moment you join,
maybe.
Huh?
That's fine.
Yeah, I feel safe around here, so yeah. Because in other server, I would be so paranoid, but in here, I feel okay. Where should we build? I would say it's good to build in a relatively flat area.
Well, depends on what you're doing, but probably, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of a... Like, it's a building, right? So, being in a flat area would be nice. But the spawn is just... plain biome. And it's raining. So now it sucks. This place? No. Need to have a good scenery. I mean, we can just make a fake scenery, right? Landscaping.
I mean, it takes effort, and you also have the issue of biomes, which can like change some textures, but in theory, yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of work. But yeah, whose house is this? Isn't this Avery's? It's Avery house, right? There's no sign, no nothing at all, nothing. No signs. Whose house is this? No one knows. But I feel bad building a building in front of Flamo's house, but this is a good place for it. There's a body of water and a mountain, and it's flat. And I would feel bad to destroy Ruslan's temporary house as well. So there's that. What about the other side? This plot of land isn't flat. But it could work. This place. Or is it too far from spawn? It's plates, maybe? It's not bad. But it's slightly far from spawn. So maybe not that good. There's a... Oh, that's... Honestly, this base looks nice to build, but not for this particular project. It's tall, so we need more view. It's tall, we need more view. This looks nice. Just need to flatten it a bit. But that would be in front of... Wait, this is Avery's house. Not that one. This is Avery's. Yeah. Huh. Okay. Where's spawn? I think spawn is there, right? I just realized how close I am. How close my house is to that. If I remember correctly, I spawned here. At this exact location. Because I believe I went up to a tree. Around here. The spawn is here. Maybe we should build it here. But that would be too near my house. Would the aesthetic be good? It's so difficult to think where to build. But at the same time, we will probably do some terraforming. So it shouldn't be that much of a... It won't be a huge deal. This is difficult. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a bridge. A 2-block high bridge. So that the raft, bamboo raft can go under. I think I should do that here. But if I do that here, it would be nice if... Yeah, it would be nice if the building is there. That plot of land is just too good for this project. Ugh. I'm just worried that it would be too heavy on this side and too undeveloped on the other side. Because I want balance, and balance would be nice. Who lives here? This place is nice. Oh yeah, that's why I built it, my house there. It's because there's a pond. Yeah. Let's see. The cherries? No one lives here? Okay. Yeah, someone definitely... Oh, I think I know who lives here. I remember stealing something down here. Yeah. I've definitely been here. Enchantment table, is it level 30? How do I check? I cannot check. Should be though. I think I can sleep now. Yes, I can. Alright, I think we should just build it where Jess placed it. I think that's a good place. Where's Flammo? Mish Flammo. Mish Lushan. Skeletons. Rattles. keep tabbing into the wrong tab. Hold on, let me check. I don't want to look at the build itself. Promises weighing on my mind. I couldn't tell you where I've been the longer nights. Yeah, it's a tall building, that's for sure. I feel like it would be a good community location. Oh, it just felt too big to be in front of this house. It could be at the side, but not in front. Not directly, at least. Seasons come and go. Anything. What the heck? A place I once called home. Hi there. But life keeps moving. Good thing there's no pop out of achievement there, because I don't think I fight a lot. Yeah, this place is good. This location, like here. Yeah, here would be nice to build it. So you might need to flatten out here a bit. It's a big build. Rafts just float along, waited out until I find the ground beneath my feet. For every broken promise, there's a friend who's at my side. Oh, no wonder they need the frog light. I understand the use of frog light now. I think we need the frog light. Yeah, I think we might need the frog light. What drops purple frog light? Purple frog light. Minecraft. Life keeps moving on. And I've got this frog light. It's magma cube. Ah, this is gonna be pain. Purple is warm. What does warm mean? Ugh, this is far too difficult for me. We need it. It's not something that we can use a lantern as a replacement. Let me just check if Flammo has it, because I remember there's frogs around famous area, right? Unless I'm hallucinating? No, it was not frogs. It was not frogs. Hey, Lay! Okay. Okay. We can build it here. No, actually we cannot because of Flammo's old house. Maybe being concentrated in spawn is not a good idea after all. This place is great though. I think this place is good. Maybe I can flat out this area a bit. And then we'll build here. This part is a bit mountainy, but I feel like we can cut out this part a bit. Make it a bit steep, but it's okay. We can build it here. No, this is too close to the mountains. It also makes sense to build it near the mountain though, because the cherry biome is there. Let's go somewhere far. Or here. Here might be good. Yeah, here might be good. It's a relatively flat area. Workable. really like in the middle here. I need more food. I'm hungry. That's raw salmon. Okay, I don't think I have food. I don't think I have enough food. Maybe I'll trim Zen's when I eat my last piece of steak. Yeah, I think we can build it here. I think building it here is better. We have Aurora's place there. And being near a body of water will be good, will be nice. Yeah, I think around there. Wait, what about the other side though? I need to find a location for the build. I'm scared. Building things are difficult. Oh no, definitely not this part. Huh. Yeah, no. We're definitely not building it here. Yeah, definitely on this side. Why did that dirt... Why did that dirt be there? I don't think Enderman can place it there or take it from there. Yeah, I think here is a good place. I'll ask MC about it. Just need to flat out a bit here. And then we can do some landscaping so it looks more like a cherry forest, cherry biome. A bit of slope is good, so yeah. Yeah, I think that place is nice. Not here because Flamo's house. I'll DM MC about it directly. Here, I'll stand right here. Coordinate. And then screenshot. Zip. Okay, let me send the chords. Screenshots. MC. Communication is key. Here's... I'm thinking of building that temple here. Since the current place is right in front of Flamo's new house. Host. There you go. Alright. I just need to flat another place. I'm not sure if MC will approve of here, but it should be fine. I'm... Oh god, I can smell durian from my breath. I need to brush my teeth. Okay, let's build the bridge that I was talking about. Because I really want to connect this. Hi, welcome to Get Was the Last. I said that, but it's not an official server name. It's just Carol and friends. I'm playing in the server right now. But yeah, welcome. I forgot my password. What happened? How did you forget your password? How did you forget your password but you remember this password? The account, the current account that you're using. Wait, where did... Oh, there we go. It's there. I was gonna say, where did MC... FA? Okay, how do I make the bridge? I want the bridge... to be slightly themed. Oh. I feel like this would be a good block. Is it good block? It's very pink. It's bright. It's not bad, but I don't really like it. I'm always logged into this one day. One on the day it logs me. Wait, what? I'm always logged into this one. The day it logs me out, I'm gone. Oh dear. Why? You should write your password somewhere. Use a password manager.
Password managers are so good.
Yeah, you don't even need to think of a password. They will think one for you. They will generate one for you. There's no work.
Well, you have to install it, but
I mean,
I think that is negligible. Ah, but
I mean, I myself, I don't use password manager because I can remember all my password. Passwords cannot control me. But you're forced to make a new account every single time though. How many emails do you need? And you cannot just forget password it? Ugh. I don't know how to feel. I'm sorry, I sound so bad, but yeah. I don't know how I should feel about that. I wanna use cherry logs. And I want campfire. Lots of campfire. Well, not lots. I'm just gonna use the materials that MC left. Okay, maybe it's not good to use cherry logs, but hold on. There you go. Right, that should be enough. I have 29 emails, 10 of them unused. Wow. I can't even remember. Oh. I can't remember my older emails that I no longer use. Like school emails and stuff? I don't remember them. But 29.
I do remember those as they were quite predictable.
Ah.
Something something name and school name.
Yeah. The thing is, I have like different emails. Like, they are just a string of numbers, so I actually cannot remember the numbers. It's not exactly my name and in school, so yeah, a bit messy. I remember when my school used to make emails for us, but it was so bad, like, they were trying to use our name for the email, but my name is different from other people, so they basically butchered my name entirely. It's so bad. It was not good. I rather made that email myself. Okay, quartz. Why quartz? Because I like being in a specific thingy. Just make your email wern@gmail.com. Then it's easy. I have email, but honestly, yeah, you're right. Just make wern.gmail. But isn't it taken though? I'm sure someone has already made that email. Don't think it's new. I can't press S. My key. I need a new keyboard.
Just buy a domain and have your own email address. Because then you can be sure it's not taken.
Due to my last name, my school email says almost something very bad. How bad could it possibly be? Let's build like this. gonna build it here. No, it's too high. It's too high, but I need it to be 2 blocks up for my raft. Oh, it's too high though. But the boat. I don't wanna take damage every time I pass by. Maybe stairs. What? Lantern? Plop. Plop. That right, yeah? Then we have some... I should... Should I use spruce? I like spruce. I'm just taking the wood that I mined. And then imagine if I won't have enough for the build that MC is planning. I don't need this. I feel like I can just join this here. That. Maybe more spruce. And we can build it just from there. I need leaves, but that can wait. Here and then. Where's my crafting table? Stack. Maybe like 8. Here, maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think it had to be that high. Campfire needs to be like that place though. This is gonna be expensive. This is gonna be so expensive. I need it to be like one direction. That's not where I want it to be. That's a weird place for it. Yeah, I need it like that. Is it 2 blocks high? I think it should be fine. Yeah. I used to make it like 1 block high. But now it has to be 2 blocks for the raft. Ugh. Fire? I bought this lantern. I didn't even mine it. I bought all of these materials that I'm having. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of campfire. Maybe we can use slabs. It's not gonna be as good, but it's cheaper. It's very plain though. What if we... Ah! Hi. Is it same height? No, it's slightly lower. What if we slap here? Steps. cute. Wait, no, we don't have to do it like this. I can make it... Yeah, I can make it... Okay. New plan. Slap starts here. Instead. That and campfire. Nope, that's too low. That's not where I want it to be. I need to be higher a bit. And I also need to sleep. I believe it has been 10 minutes and Ruslan isn't here. I haven't had a full look at where to put it yet, so that's fine. You should look for one then. Just a suggestion, since I feel bad to place a big building right in front of Flammo's house. Yeah. This and never mind not that. Line this off. Place a campfire. Like that. Just need some support. But we can do that. Now Ruff can just go in the middle instead of like going from the side, so I think this is good. Ah, be like here, but yeah, like that. We can use this support. Should be here. That then we can just put down a lantern. There will probably be leaves around here as well, so you can just jump off immediately. It immediately rained after I said that. Yay. Yep. Yay. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do there. So now I just need to have a balance here. So I suppose it should be where the blocks are, and here as well. Right? Four? Yeah, like that. I feel like we can be like up here. We don't really need to go down. So it can be rather flat here and then go down from there. Just use the terrain. No need to do something fancy. This is two blocks anyway, right? Two blocks. It's rather flat. Okay, we're just gonna do it from here. What coordinate is this? Okay. So, two. Here and here. Yep, and then we can... This here. That we just need a lot more campfire, I think. We need a lot of campfire. Please don't burn anything. Yeah, I need a lot of campfires. I feel bad. I don't mine coal, so I might have to make charcoal for campfire. Yeah, something like that all the way there. Plain and simple. Plain, I say it up, I say it, it's plan, but it's a lot of work. And then we can just cross it, no need to go water. I think this is a good idea. I think it's good. I think it's good. Yeah, is it good though? Yeah, I think it's good. Oh, we need a lot of wood though. Not sure what I want to do under as well. Because I think it needs support, you know? Maybe like this. Bit of support here. Then here as well. In the middle, maybe. I don't know how engineering works, but yeah. I think I will plant more trees. I think I will plant more spruce so I can make charcoal. This one, and then I need to make coal. The strike help. We can use that. I need to stop running so that my hunger bar doesn't go too low. I don't have food. Here and here. F salmon. Oh, I think I have salmon because I just want to stumble across a village and then just get the cats. Because I still haven't gotten any cats until now. Pretty sad. Normally I'll go for pets immediately, but not when I'm here. I'm too lazy to explore. Charcoal? Dried kelp actually burns though. It's actually a very good source of heat. Yeah, it's actually very, very good. I didn't know kelp does this well, honestly. Let's take it so that I won't waste too much kelp. Oh dear, Kuraga, you lost everything. I mean, you didn't. You lost 3,000, Kuraga. That's a lot of money. How do you feel losing? Haha. Hold on. Gamble. I can't fight. Oh dear, I lost. Maybe I wasn't that good after all. What can I take? Oh, there's this thing that I can use. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna make sure to get some. Did I use charcoal? No, let's not use charcoal. Put it down there, and then we make a campfire. We need more campfire. Yeah, we lost. Oh, maybe we're not that good after all. Maybe we're not that good in the game. That's why we lost. Skill issue, honestly. If you have won, I could be happy for you at least. Now I have nothing to feel. Oh no! That's sad. But it is what it is, you know, I've lost. But I'm still rich. So maybe it's not that bad. We just need to. It's a little far. Yep, there we go. Oh, there's a campfire here. Did I get it? I think I did. Okay. I make the one on the side first so I can have a general direction. Ah. 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 Ah, it hurts. It hurts. It hurts so, so much. Ugh. Stream ends when I eat the last piece of my steak. Okay? That's what's gonna happen. It's gonna happen eventually, but not quite. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15, so 8? What? Oh dear god, no. Ah, no! Okay, never mind, whatever. Whatever, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It should be. Oh, the deepest port is the middle. Who would have seen that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, this part is the middle. I don't have enough support. Of course the deepest part is the most costly part is the middle, right? It's always like that. Wait, did I eat my steak? No! Did I eat my steak already? No, it's still here. Okay. I was worried there. I was gonna say, huh? I ate my steak before I know it? What? You say what for? I say I stopped falling out of my bed. We started sleeping on the floor. Okay, maybe I should not use spruce for what I'm about to do. After all, we have lots more dark oak. It's almost one. The whole morning's gone to waste. I have oh, someone's entering my room. Be right back. Fell asleep in my jacket over hoodie over shirt. I'm back. Okay, we don't use spruce here. I have too much dark oak. I can waste dark oak, but not spruce. Oh, I actually need to eat my... I don't have hunger bar. Do I have any other food? I don't. I have apples. I can eat apples. It's not a good food. It's really not. But hey, at least I can play more, so that's good, right? Maybe I should stop jumping around, then I can preserve my hunger a bit. But I'm working in water! I forget to get some... Sakura tree, Sakura thingy. We do that. It's over. Ah! Yeah, they are all aligned nicely. Good. Probably we'll need another support here. As well. Not sure how bridge works, honestly. I've not learned the art of bridges. But I do know the more log I put, it's probably mean. More logs equals more support. That's what I'm going for. But whether or not it's strategically placed, it doesn't matter for me. Big tree. Up. Oh god, I'm sleepy. Here. Go. Then we can put torch. I mean, it will be slightly higher, but let's just place it here for now, just to prevent things from spawning on top. But we use this. This side. I'm thinking of the same similar design for the old bridge that I've made that I've stolen from YouTube as well. I want oak leaves. Let's take that. Need more charcoal. Throw that in. Actually want some of these. Do I have stone cutter? We don't have a stone cutter. How do I make walls with this? No, there we go. I need like... yeah, 12 should be enough. Sorry for stealing. But we can mine later, right? Another tree. What the heck? I'm not going there. Want leaves. I don't have space, goddammit. F. Okay, that's a lot of leaves. Okay, that should be enough. Maybe I can use up this first. The one singular hole. Here. This one. On top of them. Don't think we can put it. Yeah, we can. Okay. It's a pink weird. Actually not really weird. Okay. I think it's good. It's not exactly middle though. Which means I might have to destroy this part just to make it more symmetrical. Not something I want to do. But it felt like it doesn't have enough lantern to make it very nice. Yeah, it didn't have enough lanterns to make it really nice. I need to replan this. Maybe a tree? Like here. Here should have one. So like... One, two, three. This one here. Is this gap too much? I think it is. This tree here. Yeah, I think this is better placement. This is much more... This is better, I feel. Yeah, I feel like this is better. Yeah, I'll remove this later. Before. Like this. No, can't do that. Okay. I just need to move the beam. I have a quad affinity. Did I miss any blocks? Yeah, it's all good. Are we asleep? I also need sleep in real life. Okay, now that we've done that. Yeah, this looks good. I'm liking it. It's cute. I just need to cover that part. I can wait for a bit. Now I just need to do this part of it. Maybe... Two. This and bam, bam. Not too much, but just cute. And then this one here, maybe. Like that. It might be weird that this part isn't, wall. So let's change that. Lantern. Oops. Lantern. Where's my lantern? Wait, where's my wall? Like that. Yeah. Maybe we can use like different leaves so that they look like more variety. Hi Carol. I'm sleepy. How are you doing, Carol? I hope you're doing well. How's your train? Hi Carol. Black Demon Fire 4. Yeah, this is the bridge that I've just made. This is the only product that I've made. This is the only product that I've made for the past 2.5 hours. it's not good, Euro, it's not good.
I put 2 sandwiches for 11 euro at an airport? That's so expensive. It's I converted to RM. It's like 55. It's almost 60 ringgit Malaysia. I'll die of cring. I'm cringing for sure. It's the amount of money that I wouldn't spend even on myself. What? I not have. I have. That. I think we can use a raft. Okay, I just realized the location is not good for raft. You actually need to be. Yeah. It's decent. Structure is decent, you know. You might hit a few things on your way, but it is what it is. At least I won't take damage, right? Trapdoors underneath. I'm definitely planning on trapdoors underneath, yes. Where the wood cross. Here. I'm planning on the entire place has trapdoors. I'm just not sure what kind of trapdoors I'm gonna use because I'm thinking spruce. Maybe it's just me, but I feel weird if I can see the water. But maybe it's cool actually. Yeah, it's kind of cool that I can see water. Okay, maybe it's not that bad. Where the wood cross at the side. Should I use Sakura trapdoors or that? Yeah, Sakura is cool, I know that. You meant like here? Oh, that's not a lot of things to see, huh? I wonder what bamboo trapdoors looks like. There's fish spawning! Oops, that's the wrong direction. Nice one. I'm nice, I know. I know that I'm nice. Like that? Da da da. Oops. All right, bye bye, Carol. Have a safe flight. I assume you're flying because you said you bought sandwich at an airport. I hope you fly well. I can't wait for you to visit me. Bye bye. I can't wait for you to be here. Thanks for paying tax. I appreciate tax. Maybe a bit more support here, but I don't want it to be too many things. I wonder what I have at my house that I can use. to go to my house to see if there's anything I can use. I have a few chests. Maybe Kuro is taking MC to save over to get nails done. Oh, you're right! But MC did mention that she's going alone though. I have to eat my steak, I swear to god. I kinda like it, honestly. It's a wide bridge. It's a bridge. Why did I say it? Beach? Oh god, I need to sleep. Come on, let me eat apple. Oh, I need to mine this. I can't look at this and think that, yeah, everything is fine. Let's just get more leaves. Oh no. I stole this shirt and I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna use it. There you go. All of it. My house. I miss. Okay, what can I use? What do I have? Oh, I have cherry leaves. Maybe this is good. I have more apples. Apples are good. An apple a day, you know? I don't have a lot of things. I don't know what to say. I don't think I have anything much here. I have a lot of things, actually. It's just that they're not useful enough. What does it look like? I need to know what their trapdoor looked like. Oh, this is a cool pattern, but it's too yellow for my bridge. It's a bit too yellowish for my bridge. What can I use for my bridge? Fence. Definitely fence. Fence can never go wrong. Let's just take this along. Ba ba ba. Dad, okay. Now what kind of fence do I want to use? Okay, first of all, what the heck? Oh, you scared me there. Oh god. Okay, what do you sell? Useless things. Okay. Sorry, but I need lead. Okay, did I get a lead? I did, okay. Alright, you can stay where you are. Okay, alright. Anyway, I was going to do this. Just a bit of support, you know? Just a bit more support. On this side though, just for the stair part. That part? Okay, I need to fix that, hold on. I thought it was a petrol just now, so I was scared because I don't like petrols. I don't like to fight them. So I was worried it was they were that. But now that I know it's not, I'm like, okay, I just need to kill the llama.
That one. This one to change so that it has the better look. Like it's secure. Okay, I feel like making this one lower. This is grass block for this part. Let's make it slightly. Upward fit. There we go. That should be good. Like that. Yeah, this is better. I feel. Being lower, it's more welcoming, not too overwhelming. And it's something similar like this one here. Like this. Yeah, I think it's good. I think it's good enough. For this part though, should I cover it as well? I don't feel like covering it because it's too much. It's a lot. But... it's not even supporting the dump under there. No, it needs to be there, it's the thing. I need to have the look. I'm gonna get more saps. To fill that place. Hello, MC. I'm gonna sleep soon. I've played so much Minecraft. Oh dear. Playing Minecraft takes away so much time. I can't believe I've almost played Minecraft for 3 hours already. Can you believe that? I've played Minecraft for almost 3 hours. Yeah, something like that. Is it too much though? I feel like I need to be like that though. Oh god, I feel like I need more slabs to fill out that part so that it looks more. It's better, but not really. Actually, you know what? No. No. Nope. We need stairs for this part, do we? Can we use stairs for that? We can. But should I? Oh god, my S key's broken. I can't use my S key well. No, I don't feel like it's giving support. I think this is good. Maybe we can just put leaves, honestly. It's not bad. Like when you go here, right? You pass by here, you won't even look into there. So it wouldn't matter. It's honestly bad that there's two of them here, honestly. Maybe it's not a good idea to have two. But it looks secure though. I'm just gonna keep it. I'm just gonna keep it too. Like, if I row a boat, it's gonna be fine. I'll just cope with it as long as it's beautiful. Even though my boat sailing skill isn't good. What do you sell again? Okay, nothing useful. I mean, we have a coral biome. We can just take it there. Sorry, I don't need you. Hmm? I'm sleepy. Think I'm gonna end soon. Actually, I'm gonna end now, but I can't end because I still have my steak. Steak is the only reason why I'm not ending yet. Okay, I'm gonna get some of these, actually. Because we need that, right? We need these to... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. We need this so that we can basically terraform. And that's not a lot, actually. That's so little. That's so little. Let's see what we have here. I have a lot of glass. Oh. Wait. It's sad that we can't just put doors on walls, because I feel like this door would look really nice as like a window opener thingy. Like, you just put it on the side, it would look good. It would look better than this, at least, I feel like. I was just trying to have a more variety of blocks in this. Eh. It felt like I'm visiting other people's house and I'm like looking around. I don't know, it just doesn't feel like I built it. Alright, come on, let me sleep, let me eat. Let me eat so I can end stream. I'm gonna eat steak and end stream. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's see. Oh, frog like though. Oh. Oh, there we go. I can eat steak. Alright, thank you very much for watching. I just needed to take a bit of damage and my hungers go down. It's amazing. Oh, hold on. Let me see if there's anyone that I want to raid. Then I'll go to sleep because it's almost 12. Actually, no. I'm actually not gonna raid. Because I'm scared of people. Alright, I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you very much for being here. I appreciate you lots. And I'll see you next stream. It's gonna be Sunday soon. Alright, bye bye. Wave.